Some of my favorite memories of going to Upper Iowa were Dr. Garvey, the president at the time, had receptions in his house and as part of Sigma Nu Sigma sorority, and we did have some receptions there. I enjoyed that. I really enjoyed basketball and football. Enjoyed watching Willie Williams, one of my classmates, play, and it was a lot of fun. Also enjoyed that when I was a junior, as a transfer student, we had events out at Cox Island in the river. We were supposed to be on opposite sides of the river, but we were in the river.